No, because otherwise you get stuck in a room and you're just fucking dead. Oh, what? I got rocketed to the face? Oh no, it was in the eye. Jesus. Alright, better avenge my death. I'm looking at the kill feed right now.
Are there statistics on what the pros play?
Yeah. They actually do this like weekly meta report thing or something.
They're like other characters that never do.
Oh yeah. Oh no! Zenyatta is number one, number two is like Lucio and McCree or something like that. Yeah, McCree is. He just kills everyone, just stalemates. We're getting destroyed. It does 70 damage. Oh my god, team, where are you?
my two eliminations is gold.
Suck it, bitches! Got some fancy footwork going here.
Sick.
What?
He hopped up and did justice, and I looked up and one-shotted him.
Well, you didn't one-shot him, because I also hit him. But we both combined one-shot each, Tim. Wait, that... Roadhog didn't die?
Yeah, he's dead.
I didn't get credit for it. I guess too many people did damage to him. I set everyone up for you to kill him. What?
Oh, did the heroes never die like a second too soon?
Jesus. I'm having some issues here. That's true. Alright. I tried to do better than just fall out of it. Jesus. Fuck you. Mercy and whatever. Three health. Oh no, no, no. Whew, how do I stay alive?
Oh, that was not good.
Good tracers are really not sure. Get him out there, Santa, come on. Yeah, May is just annoying if you're playing it. Oh! One more. Oh my god. You're getting a run here. Too high even for that.
Oh, okay. Oh, turn them all into the iris.
Fuck, are you kidding me? There's so many people.
I thought you killed three.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, right, there's six people.
God damn it. My contributions aren't showing up in my... See, I don't know yet.
Oh, Oh man, somebody passed me up for eliminations at the last second.
Was that me? Yes, it was.
Oh no, I better play the game. Are you serious?
Two?
Oh,
they got
the
third one. Aww. Roadhog got very angry.
I did the, my ultimate was a 3-shot kill, like, instantly, and I turned around and killed one shortly thereafter.